Well, the plane's been developed by lots and lots of people over the years, but the Wright brothers certainly made it work and made it controllable. Planes existed before. People had made aeroplanes fly before. But I always have a huge admiration for the inventor who really makes it work. Henry Ford, I have the same admiration for, because he made a car reliable, made it cheap, and made it work. So the Wright brothers, for me, are probably the most, should be the most celebrated people when it comes to aeroplanes.
I think when you think about flying, the first flights, the instant people you think of are the Wright brothers. I mean, I know there's been a lot of arguments over whether they were the first or not, but in terms of what they did for fixed wing airplanes, which is, you know, still utilized today, I think they're unbelievably vital, important, totally iconic. And the fact that you think of their name first, the Wright brothers flying, it makes them, for me, the headliners.